Compassion for an injured lamp. Once, the Buddha was staying in a monastery with his disciples. One day, as he was walking through the monastery grounds, he noticed a lamp lying on the ground, broken and shattered. The Buddha was moved by the sight of the injured lamp and sat down beside it to meditate. One of his disciples, who was passing by, saw the Buddha sitting beside the broken lamp and was puzzled. He asked the Buddha why he was meditating next to a broken and useless object. The Buddha replied, "Everything in this world has its own intrinsic value, even a broken lamp. This lamp has served its purpose by providing light and warmth, and it deserves our compassion and respect." The disciple was amazed by the Buddha's compassion for the broken lamp and asked him to explain further. The Buddha then told a story about a previous life in which he had been born as a lamp maker. In that life, he had made many beautiful lamps and sold them in the market. One day, a customer came to him and asked him to make a lamp that would burn for 24 hours without going out. The lamp maker accepted the challenge and made a lamp that could burn for a whole day. The customer was pleased with the lamp and paid the lamp maker a handsome amount of money. But the lamp maker was not satisfied with the money alone. He wanted to know the reason why the customer needed a lamp that could burn for 24 hours. The customer then revealed that he was a thief who wanted to rob a wealthy man's house but was afraid of being caught in the darkness. He needed a lamp that could burn for a whole day so that he could see his way through the night. Hearing this, the lamp maker was saddened by the customer's intention and regretted making the lamp for him. He prayed to the gods to help him find a way to redeem himself. The gods then appeared before him and said, "Your lamp has already served its purpose by illuminating the darkness. But now it can serve a higher purpose by being broken and useless. The broken lamp will remind people of the impermanence of all things and the need to cultivate compassion and non-attachment." After hearing this, the lamp maker was filled with gratitude and broke the lamp into pieces. He then used the broken pieces to create a beautiful sculpture of the Buddha, which he offered to a nearby monastery. The Buddha then concluded the story by reminding his disciples of the importance of compassion, non-attachment, and the recognition of the intrinsic value of all things. He explained that everything in this world is interconnected, and our actions have far-reaching consequences. The story of compassion for an injured lamp teaches us to cultivate compassion and respect for all things, no matter how broken or useless they may seem. It reminds us that everything has its own intrinsic value and that our actions have the power to transform the world around us. Furthermore, the story highlights the importance of non-attachment and the recognition of the impermanence of all things. By letting go of our attachment to material possessions and cultivating compassion and empathy towards others, we can find greater inner peace and happiness in our lives. In summary, the story of compassion for an injured lamp is a powerful reminder of the need to cultivate compassion, non-attachment, and the recognition of the intrinsic value of all things. It invites us to reflect on our own actions and their consequences, and to strive towards creating a more harmonious and compassionate world.